Hi, my name's Mick Rouse, and I'm going to give you 5 simple tips on how to improve your pike fishing and make it a lot easier for you. The very first tip is simple, and that's to always have a pair of forceps with you, clipped to you, so that whenever you've got a pike or a run, you can either unhook it efficiently or even in the water, which is much better for the fish if it's a small fish. So have those clipped to you, no problems. Well, we've covered the safety of the fish. Well, what about the safety of the angler? I always carry a little first aid kit like this. Virtually costs nothing to do. But in there, I've just got a few plasters, a finger bandage just in case of anything more serious. And these are great little things. These are called dumbbell sutures. And if you've got any deep cuts, they'll just close it up so that it heals an awful lot quicker. Quick and easy, takes up no space at all, but well worth having. Well, another tip is to keep things nice and cheap. I don't know about you, but I'm always losing those Velcro ties for the rods. So a cheaper alternative, and I know I really need it, is a hairband. You can go to your local super drug or wherever and buy these hairbands. You can buy 20 for about a quid. They're soft, so they won't scratch the rod. They're nice and flexible, just a double loop, and there's your rod tied up. Well, I know loads of us carry rig bins and all sorts of things, but I often find that they're not big enough to carry lots and lots of rigs, because I like to carry different sizes of hooks and different breaking strains of wire trace. So what I tend to use is a booze tin. You can get whiskey tins or whatever, and an old piece of pipe lagging. And as you can see, a few of them have been used, but there's loads and loads and loads of traces there, and you can store up to about 30 traces on there for long sessions or going away on a holiday. Absolutely perfect. And the beauty of it is, can't dent it, so absolutely spot on. Okay, I'm sure that you've all, particularly when you're using braid, you've all lost your stop knots when you're running it up and down the braid. And particularly in winter when it's really, really cold, it's a bit fiddly to keep tying stop knots. So the easiest way to do it is with an elastic band. A little tiny elastic band like this, you can get hundreds of them from your local stationer. And all you do is loop it round the line, pull it through onto itself, and pull tight. And you've got one perfect stop knot.